Gerard and Lynn Murphy with Rooftops.
That's better.